everyone, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream, everyone. You guys enjoying your day? Hope you are. Hiya, Hornblatt, welcome. Welcome. So today, I'm going to be playing on the Acorn SMP. You know, just as usual. Don't know what's going to happen. Acorn's actually on live today, which is, yeah. I don't normally see Acorn online. Oh, well, I'm online, you know, time zones and all. So, you know, yeah. First thing I want to do is see if we've had a reply. Or if they've taken down or moved or did anything to the signs. No, we've got nothing here. So nothing here. We'll check on the farm. Yes, yes. First day of not being a six hell, doing well. Oh, oh no. I'm glad it's better. Well, if you guys saw the stream earlier, I defeated the Ender Dragon and I did mention I've got a new room. My room's now been fully sorted out. Looking fucking gorgeous, I love it. So yeah. So I'm thinking of getting some food maybe, and then going to like checking the sign, getting some food, and just like doing things around the nation because I feel like we need to get some things stocked up on. Some of Obby comes back. Obby can be blown away. Oh, they've seen the signs, obviously. That's cool. That's very cool. Anyway. That was bad. I've definitely twitched over screen. Yeah, I have. I killed the dragon. All everything went cool. That was really fun. Yeah. I think you should eat. Yeah, I forgot to actually get the food. That's the whole reason. Well, not the whole reason. I'm gonna eat now. Yeah, I probably do need some food. How do I have... I don't understand that. That's confusing me. That scared me. I haven't listened to this, this mix before. So, like, I've never listened to it before. Which is making me quite nervous because I don't know what songs are in it. I just know that it's DMCA because I normally listen to the other one. So it's weird having something different. If you haven't noticed, I'm a tad shit with change. So something even as small as a new playlist, it freaks me out. I only did this because I thought it'd be nice. Makes it up a bit for you guys, but this is making me a bit weird. No, it really did sound like it was stopping. Yeah, I was so confused. I was very confused. I might just fucking change it back. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes for a bit. The other one I can like perfectly, like I know where every note is gonna be, and I know what everything's gonna be because I've listened to it so much, but this one's just like, it's you know, catching me off guard a little bit. Oh, I gotta mix things up a bit. Why are there so many fucking seeds? Do I'm talking about how I don't handle change very well. And I literally was just talking about how I changed my rooms. Like, swapped rooms. Yeah, I'm just gonna... got food instead of trading it or using it on the sheep. There we go. Okay. There's acorn over there. Should I have a quick check? Acorn isn't nearby. Fucking see that zombie. Munch the bread, yes, munch the bread. Munch. Oh, fuck off, you flying twats. Okay, so our signs have been destroyed. I'm not sure whether they're gonna retaliate or not. Or if they even could tell it was supposed to be. They've got a gorgeous flag to stare at. Getting lost in the fucking song. So yeah, I have a bigger room now. It's like, it's really fucking nice because this means I won't have to like fucking do parkour to get over to my bed. Oh, fuck off! Really wish phantoms didn't exist. Hey up, lads. Entity cramming's gonna kill you one day. You're gonna get entity crammed. Wait and fucking say. You'll fucking get entity crammed into the fucking floor. Yeah, I probably will. Right now, actually. If this was realistic, I would have been crushed to death. Fuck off! Okay. We're gonna go get some stuff. Because right now, yes, I have full diamond, but that could be better. I could get more than full diamond, okay? I could get full netherite. Fucking entity cramming me, yeah. That's gonna be me, Randy. That's gonna be on my. I'm gonna, yeah. When I die, I'm gonna make them put died by entity cramming. Because, you know, that's what I want to have to me to die from. Dot, in the nether, they're probably not fucking phantoms, dickheads. There's only one thing I ate more than sheep. No, I love sheep. There's only one thing I ate more than... give me something that I can funnily hate. There's only one thing I ate more than pomegranates. It's fucking phantoms. Yeah, I actually hate pomegranates, you know. Like, I started a war against someone over pomegranates. Not a proper one, but might as well have been. But I fucking hate them. Make people put it on your grave. Yeah, I will. Canonically, when I die, I'm gonna fucking... No. No. My grave's gonna... Obby's gonna be building my grave, so it's gonna look cool. Unless Obby's dead before me, then I'll get Lemon to do it. Okay. Fix that layer. We're gonna go get ourselves some netherite. Cause I feel like we would need it. I'll probably try and get some obby some as well. I don't think I'll be able to, but like I'll try. What do I need? What do you think I'd need for netherite mining? Beds. Wonder if I'll have enough wool. Ten beds for the netherite mining. Let's go! Get more armor actually. Iron. Yeah, fucking. There we go. I genuinely want a graveyard full of gravestones that just have Minecraft deathmatch. That would be funny, yeah. When I'm gonna tell someone to do that. If I'm ever rich, I'm gonna pay someone to do that. Boom, I'll ask Mr. Beast for a loan. And make them fake names, but like, obviously there's gonna be people with those names. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Because obviously there are gonna be people with those names. So, like, when they see it, they'll be like, what the fuck, why am I dead here? And then they'll see a bunch of sheep and they'll be like, oh no. I need to fucking heal before I can go to the nether. Okay, let's go. Okay, I will get shot by the piglins, which is great. What wire level is it that you get for netherite? Does anyone know? I mean, if you call him something like Mr. True. But I'm guessing there's a Mr. somewhere. Or Hosty. There we go. Oh! This seems a bit culty. I not one. They're not a bit like a little, even a little bit fucking full of themselves. Oh, and they put my stuff here. Do you know what? They destroyed ours. We'll destroy theirs. Put it in the chest. Independent, so no. This is not because there's another nation, this is because they were such. They won't know it's me. You guys won't tell them. Steal the flags. We'll do that maybe later. We'll see. We'll get Netherite, then we'll do some stealing. You know what? It's not even because there's another nation, it's because they were so ignorant. And just and destroyed ours for it. Hey up, dude. How you doing, bro? Yeah, let's go. Head out, my dude. Oh, that like pissed me off, man. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'll fucking beat them. If I ever see them. The glorious hyper, what the fuck does that even mean? Not one, not a little bit full of themselves, are they, chat? Glorious. Arson. Maybe. If it comes to that, although I'm guessing, I'm going to wait until I have a lot of armor. What's the Y level again? I'll search it up. Y level for Netherite? Y12, okay. Where you're at? Okay, Y59. Be careful for lava. All that. Oh. I'm not gonna dig in front, like right in front of me. I'm gonna dig one in front so I don't, you know, get murdered. Yeah, true actually. It's definitely a bit culty, isn't it? At least we had the decency to fucking tell them what we were, like. Before we start any no, we're not going to be the ones to start the violence, because if we start it, then they'll know we're wrong. We'll just wait for them to start it, and we'll retaliate 10 times worse. Because then, we were just protecting our nation. We can't tell Obby that, but, like, we can't tell Obby our plans. Like, that we're going to, you know, attack them with all our force if they do try and come near us. I'm not sure how they'd react. I mean, they are a little fucking gremlin. But we gotta wait. We gotta wait. I'll tell them about this, obviously. But just not about what could happen to them if they choose to, you know, escalate this more than it needs to be escalated. Lava. Nice. Gravel in the nether. Do you know, I've never actually like properly netherite mined without, you know, dying. That's the wrong thing to have done. There we go, we did it, chat. We just need netherite. Once we get to White Elf, we can just blow it all up. Yo, wait. Yeah, I'm not gonna trust that. We need to get prepared for a battle. Okay, that's good. Just need this one to be. There we go. It's actually working much more quickly than I would have thought. Like, I've gotten down there quite quickly. You did it. Wait, what did I do? I'm so confused. Did I find it? What did I do? S. Okay. Oh, shaders, that's probably... Yeah, I'll turn those off, actually. Good idea. It'll be so much easier for me to fucking see. Hey, we're at Y12. Okay, hang on. That's my banner. No. Okay. Let's place the first bed down. I've never gone netherite mining before, chat. I'm not gonna lie. That's a lot of lava. It is, I forgot I just had to block a lot of that, so I'm just gonna move forward a little bit, you know, instead of mining blindly. But moving forward might be a smart option. If I just like. Lovely. Truly. Lovely. Okay, so nothing yet. It's fine, we've still got a lot of time and a lot of beds. 8 more beds. Level we on? 8. We need to get back to 12. 10. Oh, I never appreciated. Okay, thank you. 12. Oh shit, I didn't mention all that. forgot to I've completely forgot to tell anyone that. Nice. Hello, internet. Lemon called you internet. Hi, Obi! Hi! I'm trying to get netherite. Hi, Obsy. Obsy Bobsy. Yay. I missed you. Tree. Yep, hi. I'm getting netherite. But very unsuccessfully. Obi, how did your thing go? Ooh, another cave. Okay, cool. Oh, we're at Petrock chat. Netherite looks a lot different. We stand the void, I guess. Wanna catch 'em all? Wanna catch 'em all? We need to go to the fortress as well. Oh, someone's already been mining here. Bedrock, the only rock that you can sleep on. Exactly. But if I sleep on it here, I'll blow up. What level is this? 6! That's not very good. Miserably. I just completely use nukes. I am. Okay, I'm scared. Hang on, I'm gonna stand back a little bit. That was a big boy explosion. Come on. Come on. Come on, please. I have a very limited supply of beds. Oh, actually, no, I don't. I've got a massive sheep farm. Anything else? No. Okay. Onwards with the search. 11, 12. Hey, that one's better. There's a lot of quartz here, so if I ever need quartz, I'm fucking solid. Bedrock? Not fucking bedrock, netherite? My beloved? No, I was so happy then. And then I realized. Nope. Okay. Back to another explosion. Back to another plot to kill. To get myself fucking armor. Someone's gonna hand you main character energy, yeah. Just block this off? Yeah, I really need fucking main character energy. Oh my god. The only way you get netherite is through main character energy, I'm convinced. I'm just unlucky. Between Dim and Lucas. Unluckus. Either main character energy or creative. Come on. We got this chat.
Every core computer now have primary control of critical vehicle functions.
Hey, nice. Okay. Anything? I'm convinced that I'm just like fucking background character. I'm an extra, it's confirmed. Not even one fucking piece. I've got two more beds left, after this I'm just gonna have to strip mine. I'm just gonna fucking... Bam. Eat. A bit too close to the portal. God, no. Okay, we got this. Come on. Come the fuck on. Please. E, yes, big E. I'm gonna cry. No, I won't. I'll stay strong. Oh, we have no more beds left. Okay, we'll just go up to the strip mine. We got this. You good, Obi? Seen H isn't. Who the fuck's Kai? Clay meant hi then. Sorry. Huh? Huh? Call. Oh, call! Why did you. Okay. Oh, do you want me to call you? Yeah, I'll call you. Summon the debris. Yeah.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi!
I'm mining for netherite and failing.
Oh, it's okay.
We need netherite, Obby. Okay, you know the new nation, yeah?
Yep.
So basically they took down our thing and put their own, so I took down all of their signs and banners and put them in the chest where they put ours.
Oh god.
I'm not at all salty, so I'm preparing for war.
Yes. I have many issues. You see, I'm trying to move my stuff over so I can on the other SMP I'm on, so I can come over to you. But the problem is, my character is incredibly drunk, therefore can't actually kill the skeleton that is stuck outside my house, therefore I keep getting shot. I'm just like, oh god. And I've gotta just zoom out.
Sorry, I've just been trying to summon ancient debris.
Oh god.
Don't know why I didn't breathe during that. Breathing would have worked as well.
Yeah, you should breathe.
That's
a good thing to do.
I'm trying out a new playlist thing, like a new music thing for the stream, and I'm not. Okay. And it's I don't know how the next like, I don't like change. And
yeah.
Not knowing how a song goes scares me.
Oh.
So this is like scary. Incredibly drunk is a nice character trait, not gonna lie. Yes, it is.
My character, because we have mods on the server. My there's beer, and I've literally got like 15 stacks of it, and I've just been like just living off of it, so I don't die of like hunger.
I'm so fucking stupid. I've been using F3 when I could have just been using the fucking mini map.
Oh my god, I'm just there's not much you can say about that,
you
really.
You fucking laugh at me, you little.
Also, I nearly made my friend cry.
Oh, cool.
Today. Good. During her stream.
Oh. What did you say?
No, we were talking about lore stuff, right? And they said something about like I can say it because I said it on her stream. The person that I lost, right, in lore.
Mm-hmm.
And she was like, "Do I know this?" Because we were talking about it, and then I literally said in her chat, "Wait till you guys see, like, hear about which person I lost." Oh. And her chat go like, "Oh, what?" And then she was like, "Do I know who it is?" And I was like, "Here, I'll send you a spoiler." And I sent a picture of Henry.
Uh-huh. Oh.
And she nearly cried.
Oh, my God. I'll be stop making people cry, you cold.
I'm just too tragic. I'm just too... too tragic, I guess.
I was so excited then. I thought I got netherite.
Oh, damn.
I'm just strip mining right now because I got run out of beds.
Fair enough. I'm trying to break things so I can come join you. Jeez, get better at the game, Obby, you stupid shit. God, chicken.
Obby. Oh, yeah, my fucking average viewers went down.
No! I don't. That's bad.
Affiliates
have
been for a while.
I mean, to be fair, like, as you've got the other things, like the hours of streaming, like you go do like 8 hours a month, that's easy as fuck.
I've got like 17 hours.
Yeah, exactly. And when it... Oh, really? Oh, wow.
Oh, but I did it.
But yeah, when that resets, it's still very easy to get that back. And you've obviously got the followers, so you just need to work on the view. That, like, that thing, the average viewers is quite an easy thing to work on. You'll be good.
Oh my God, Obby, I got two.
Oh my God.
Obby, you proud of me?
I'm very proud of you.
The average views. Oh, yeah. Hang on, we just put a shit ton of netherrack in the hole.
We love the average views. I don't even check what mine are. So I just don't give a shit.
Because I need them, I've been obsessively checking.
Yeah, see, this is the thing. When I first got affiliate, right? I wasn't actually, like, I never checked the average viewers. Like, I was just working on the followers.
Yeah.
So I never really checked anything else. So when I got to that stage, I was like, when I got to the followers, and I was like, oh, damn, that's cool. I just need to make sure everything else is fine. And then I just got a message from them saying, you've been accepted. I was like, wait. Because I never checked the other things.
Yeah.
And I was like, what the, oh. Oh. Right. Oh, it was weird, man. It was weird.
That's like the
trust me, Billy. It's so great.
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh my God!
I just accidentally placed water.
What is wrong with you?
I was trying. I was like scrolling through my inventory, and I was like, oh, a netherrack. But I accidentally placed.
That's sad.
Hey, up, dude.
So I built. Oh God! I built this house on stream, and I'm just destroying it.
Why?
Because I don't like it. Plus, I literally live in someone else's house.
Mm-hmm.
So I kind of, like, my character on this SMP is literally just, like, a drunk freeloading bird.
Uh-huh.
From the end.
Water in the nether, yeah.
Oh, God. Water in the nether. Just looking at you. I've literally just got your stream open, so I can see your chat. Well, I am the mod, so that would make sense. that would honestly make sense.
Yeah.
Look at me, I'm being a good mod. I'm definitely not just playing Minecraft instead of moderating.
don't die. Also, if you put blocks in your off hand, yeah, that's what I want to do, but I can't.
You'll be fine. I think you're
survived. I would. I won. I survived.
Good job.
Oh yeah, that's actually much easier, thank you.
Bro, I will be right back.
Fuck you. No, I'm joking. Ignoring the Mars bond business. Yeah. When your mod just doesn't work. I actually need more mods. I'm gonna need to open the fucking application soon. I keep saying that, I'm just never doing it. And then I keep acknowledging it and then just also never doing it. Do you need for one ingot? This is like so fucking, like I could zone out so much doing this. Apparently not well.
It's me, I'm back.
Oh no.
ignoring modders and stuff. Yeah, that is what I do, because I'm the best mod. No, you're just really well behaved. Tree chat is always just really well behaved. So, like, I have to moderate my own chat because they're just mean.
Yeah, the only time I have to really moderate my chat is when there's a mob. Not a mob, a fucking bot.
Yeah,
I've been playing Minecraft
like,
too much.
Yeah, I so have I literally haven't streamed anything else other than Minecraft for the past goodness.
I just haven't streamed anything else other than Minecraft.
Oh yeah.
And some drawing.
See, this is the thing, I have other gameplay things to do and I'm just like, nope, Minecraft. I literally have done like what, 3 Emerus fucking lore streams in a row now.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, what eh?
Like I you have the option to play Minecraft and I have Minecraft to play Minecraft.
We definitely seem to draw ourselves to certain things in Minecraft though.
Yeah.
Like fuck Hypixel man. I'm so bad at Bed Wars.
Oh. God, I can't bridge, so.
I mean, block game, am I right? Yeah, you really can't bridge. You can't even bridge slowly while crouched.
Yeah. God, I hurt my head. I fucking got a bruise on my head while fucking on a ride. No, while on a fucking ride.
Wait.
No, while on a ride. How do I phrase it? Well, on a fucking ride, there we go.
I think they had to get over that one.
Shut the fuck up! No one clipped that. Nobody fucking clipped that.
Oh my god, I'm gonna clip that.
Don't
later.
You dare clip that. I will kick you from this PC. And you will no longer be a part of Dryad SMP Season 2.
I mean, I'm dead, man. I don't know what you're on about.
You'll pick up. Oh!
I'll
only do it. Yeah, thank you. I will keep an eye on it, but thank you for the reminder.
If it makes you feel better, I'm breaking down a whole house with my fist because I don't have any tools.
Why are you even. You could just, like, do it later.
I could. I have something else to do after
we
this.
We procrastinate here, alright?
We love procrastination.
Like, I still haven't finished the summer house. And chat can know about this because chat knows what the summer house is, but I still haven't finished it.
Oh my god. Literally, everything that's unfinished on Dryad, I'm so tempted to just finish it for everyone.
Obby, did you see the thing? The message in the Discord?
What
Sleepy said in the Dryad SMP Discord.
Wait, let me break these two logs and then I will check the Discord.
House must be gone, yeah.
House must be gone, exactly. This house is in the way and I've literally cleared out a whole piece of land that people could use.
Procrastination Pog!
I'm gonna make a shed here to keep all the kids that I steal.
Oh, I steal many kids.
Me too. Wait, what was I looking for? Oh good, I need to- Oh, I had to check that my thing wasn't on. My, my proximity chat was muted. Because I've just been sitting here talking to you and someone's gonna just walk past me and so you think I'm absolutely insane. Which would be correct, but still.
Yeah, I don't know why it wouldn't be
Canonically, I'm not insane on here and we have to be in character most of the time.
Can you, like, make tools out of the logs? Oh, yeah, you could.
Oh, God.
You could.
I could. But that requires effort.
Here's the thing, I just don't want to.
I always do it, like, the really difficult way because I think doing it the easier way requires too much effort. In other words, I'm a different breed.
Oh wait, I have planks, that's what- Oh yeah, okay, ignore me. I could just keep on mining.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
I'm gonna keep on mining, I'm gonna get myself some netherite.
A lemon lime lizard? And corgi?
What?
They're just online, I was just being cool.
No you're not.
Whoa! That was a creeper, I just died again. That's like-
blown up blocks like-
Oh my god, someone in my chat asked me, right, if canon lives were a thing on this server, and I said, yeah, they are. And they were like, well, how do you determine whether it's a canon life lost in something? And I'm like, me getting blown up by creepers or crashing into the ground multiple times does not count as a canon death. I had to sit there and explain why a canon death would be classed as. I literally died so many times that if these were my canon lives, I would have just been kicked off the server.
Oh yeah, Obby. I fucking, you know when I said there was someone making a new nation and stuff, I replaced the sign, ate one of the signs with a smiley face and just left the we need you and took away the flags and left the board and stuff.
Oh my god, that is some proper World War II propaganda there.
it said we need you to join the army. Yeah, look back at my VOD and have a look at it because it's like terrifying how fucking what
World War II propaganda it is.
Yeah, World War II propaganda. I have an iron axe. What am I on about?
I have fists because I'm strong and powerful.
No, you're not.
And so alpha male.
I identify as an alpha male.
Exactly. I'm not even a male, but I identify as an alpha male.
I once saw someone, like a real life person, use, you know when people make fun of pronouns and they use like nor, mull?
Mm-hmm.
Well, this guy did sigma.
Oh.
Yeah.
Fun fact, I got called, someone called me a guy earlier on Emerus. someone thought I was him, like my pronouns were he, him.
Mm-hmm.
and then when he was told, it was that guy more so, do you remember him? That guy.
Oh my god, you've spoken to them. Oh my god.
That's yeah, wonderful. I was throwing beer at him today. He was starving to death. I was helping him. But basically, we told him my pronouns and he was like, fine with it. But I was talking with someone afterwards, one of my friends on here, and apparently, like, at first, when they, like, first heard my voice and they first, like, met me, they thought I was a guy as well. I'm like, oh god. Oh gosh. I mean, yeah, I get it. I'm just a very butch female. I'm just a masculine and butch female.
With me, people just know I am a toddler.
Yeah.
Not a toddler, but like a banshee. There we go. You fucking what, mate?
It's okay, you're an iPad kid and I'm a boomer. Yes, I guess it's just how it is.
You and me and us and your friend Steve. Fucking
what is this? What is it? A cauliflower? Give me this.
Toddler? Yeah, I'm a toddler.
Toddles. I want a dog called Toddles.
I don't.
I'm gonna kick you down the stairs. Podswitch is going to be like, no, no, stop it.
Anyway, that's the end of the Obby segment. Say goodbye to Obby.
No, no. I'm so important. The law.
What law? Oh, yeah.
Every law.
What about acorn law? Oh, you are. Oh, are you?
I literally helped you with that.
Yeah, oh, we need... Oh, Acorn's online. We can get Acorn to sign the book.
The declaration!
You need to be online for that, though.
Yeah, I'm literally going to come... I'm nearly done with destroying this house, and then I'm going to log off and come join you.
Okay, I'll just start heading back now, then.
Declaration. Declaration. I want credit for that. I wrote that declaration. I'm so cool.
Okay.
Tree just mute deafens and is like, okay, so I wrote it. It was all me.
Okay, so I wrote it. It was all me. I wrote every single bit of it.
Every law,
hi,
man.
I'm back.
Every law.
I didn't leave. I definitely didn't do the thing you just said.
Hey, guess what? You know something? Bitch. You're just jealous because I'm important to Dryad, even though I'm dead.
Fair enough. But have you considered that in Dryad I have very big main character energy?
Oh, you do. You have very... I can't... Actually, no, I can say it, can't I? Oh.
Which way do I go?
You have very big simple boy energy as well.
Okay.
Well, not you.
Wait,
Chad, don't take that off context.
Wait, no, you just said the word.
I'm allowed to say the word.
On Twitch.
It was in... No, you literally read this.
Oh, yeah, I read it out loud.
You literally read it out loud to me. You are allowed to say that word if it's just in passing conversation. It's not an insult. I was saying that I simp for your Dryad character.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know.
We're good.
We're good, guys. We're good. Don't worry. Trust me, I've done my research.
I mean, no, I did your research, actually.
Yeah, that's true. But, yeah, but I did my research because Tree did my research because it's... Same, Aziz.
I was gonna say you paid me to, but I'm still waiting my payment.
Yeah, I was just gonna say I have no money, man. I'm a rich Tory, as you call me, and I don't have any money.
Yeah,
so I guess we're all fucked.
Yeah. Hornblatt's just like very confused.
Yeah, this is what happens when you put me, especially me.
Oh yeah,
but, like,
did you actually see the message?
Oh, no.
Check in Dryad, what Sleepy said. Don't read it out loud, but we'll check what
No, I'm going to read it out loud. I'm going to read out every single thing.
You're going to tell everyone all the lore
what
we've
the hell?
Found.
What?
What?
Wait, I just need to deafen for a second.
That's not sus. PogChamp chat. So you two are basically the same, kind of, yeah, we are. Basically, Obby is my person. Me and Obby, we are the same. I run to Obby and I follow Obby. Obby is like, you know how ducklings are, I follow Obby. And Obby follows me, it's kind of the same thing. We are both, yeah. Me and Obby, trauma duo. Never tell Obby this. Anyway, I've muted myself, so if Obby did come back spontaneously in the middle, they wouldn't have heard that. And Obby will never hear this. So I'm gonna play some very copyright. No, I'm not. Why is Lemon over here? I'm not even gonna question it. We got netherite bros. Well, some ancient debris, but like, a lot of it. Well, not a lot. I'm stupid. How many netherite shards do you need? Netherite shards do you need for an ingot? I'm pretty sure it's four, isn't it? Or is it two and some gold? Or no, I'll just search it up. Sorry. I want to make a path going from here to up there. Need to check if anyone's. I mean, Obby could literally just turn on the stream, so... Yes, but I don't think Obby would. Okay! That's him. feel like someone's been in here. Those berry bushes have been... Let me check over here. Okay, nothing's changed. Okay, they're just going home. That's fine. Okay, we're home, yay! I'm gonna smelt my netherite, my ancient debris. Hey! Oh, it is 4 and gold. Okay. So we need to do a lot more. But you know what? That's a good start. That's a good start. It's a very good start. Okay, what's in here? We need, not more eggs. As you make a chicken farm, that would probably be quite useful. Where did Obby go? Oh my god, our flag! Oh my god, I fucking love this man. Fucking Dorfield. I will always love Dorfield. My Dorfield. That sounded a lot like Wilbur, but I promise you it wasn't. I'm always gonna fucking love Dorfield, man. This place is great. Dorfield! Woo! Dorfield! I need to paint Dorfield. Like the Dorfield flag. Sorry, tree BRB. Okay, that's fine. Take as long as you need. Is anyone on VC? Anyone? No. Let's say that you won't nuke it up one day, that would be sad. Let's hope you won't nuke it up. Yeah, that would be quite sad. Yeah, that would be depressing, actually. But, you know, if I do, it's going to be for a good reason. Huh. I've already nuked one place. Okay, so Dubai. A. Build up the wall. No, I need to. I'm gonna go mining again. But like, normal mining. Kind of giving up with this now.
Hi!
Holy shit, you're being fucking loud. What the
I'm sorry. No, so what happened is, you know when I was talking about the fact that, oh, my thing, what if someone walks over to me on the...
Oh, did someone walk over to you?
Yeah, someone that I hadn't talked to yet had walked over to me. I wanted to talk to them and they just started talking to me. I was like, oh God. So I just quickly like did that. Right, I've broken my house. They gave me an iron axe so I could actually break my house.
Hey, Joe, you should have like just stayed undeafened so then I could like whisper random shit to you so you could piss yourself laughing while they were talking to you.
It was so funny, they accidentally left, but obviously because it's proximity chat, if you accidentally leave, you then can't hear the person anymore. Uh-huh. So they left and I was just standing there and then they came back and they were like, that did not happen. Mm-hmm. Oh god, right,
I love our nation.
I love our nation too.
We need to figure out what the fuck people want with our nation though. Like, we've had two run-ins.
Ow. Yeah.
I mean, I'm not sure if the second one really was running. Oh yeah, they've broken the signs at the farm. I'm gonna go check again. Just gonna go have a look over in that general area. See what they're talking about.
Can we go to war? Question mark, exclamation mark.
Not yet.
Not yet. It's not time. We've only just recovered from trial. Oh god.
That was a very short war, but it was worth it.
Well, I mean, I'm canonically dead now, so
yep,
it was pretty impactful. Yeah, pretty worth it. Oh my god.
I'm gonna go over to people and like start crouching at them.
I love crouching at people. I'm gonna come join you and crouch at people.
I just hit a chicken with its egg. I splattered its dead child all over its face.
Oh my god, I really shouldn't use the skin on Acorn, but I'm so obsessed with the skin I made now that I just don't want to change it. It's because I'm having one of those moments. You know gender? You know what a gender is?
No.
Yeah, no, me neither. It's clearly not. Clearly not.
Why is no one over here?
It's because they don't like us, Tree. Do you understand this? They hate us. They think we smell like cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Such a bitch. I'm just gonna change my mods over and I'll be there in a minute.
How dare you? What's over
How dare I? What have I done wrong?
Pacifist area? I'm gonna change that. Also, there are no rules of...
I like death. I like destruction.
Should I do a vandalism thing?
Sorry, I just choked.
We need you. Okay, what's a good thing to be like? What we need you to, and then. Wait, no. I'm gonna just like take down all the signs and be like with a smiley face.
Right. Let me just
see. I need to go mining again. I think I'm not sure.
Should we
talk to people this stream? I feel like we could try and make some allies.
Part of tree. I'm gonna ask you a question. You know what? I can't be bothered. You know, I'm in one of those moods where it's just like I can't be arsed with life, so I'm doing, for some reason that means I act really masculine. Uh-huh. I don't really know what that is about, but I'm just done right now. I think it's because I've been doing too much Emerus and my character is incredibly masculine, so I've just been doing that for like this whole time. I could be cool. I could be cute. Oh, I can use this skin for this now because I didn't use it for Emerus. Ha! Ha ha! You know the skin I showed you.
Great. Yeah.
Mushroom hat. Shroom. The shroom one.
Oh, that would actually make sense with our shop.
Exactly. I can use the shroom one because I didn't use it for Emerus. I made a cool, sexy, fucking masculine, buff, cool... lesbian freeloading alcoholic. I just see you look at your face. Oh my god. Also, are you ready for the drastic quality change in my voice? Because I need to move to my phone because I'm shouting because I got my headphones on. And my poor mumsy has gone to bed. I shall be back with my poor quality phone mic. Yah, 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 yah. Guess who's back? It's me, poor quality phone, my bitch. I'm on my way. I'm so sorry, Trey. I'm so sorry. Why is Akon pinging? Stop pinging, Akon, and just let me play on the server. Right, I'm here. No, I'm not. Now I'm here.
Obi, we need an enchantment table.
Man, I don't even have good armor. I don't know what you want from me.
I could be round, I could be fucking...
Stop yawning.
Die.
Oh. Okay.
I keep forgetting I've got a new room and then getting really confused when I turn around.
Nah, lol.
Fuck.
Can't
you.
Imagine.
I'm going
Fun
in
fact,
there.
I'm
going
in there. Fun.
What do I do now? Oh. Okay, so I've been netherite mining.
You come say hi to me because I'm here now. Hi!
Hi.
Oh, you're not the first person to kiss me today, and probably will not be the last. I have a bow. Oh.
Okay, let's go inside.
That's a flying rat.
We need to discuss our plans.
Okay. Sounds pretty good to me, bud.
Okay.
Why is there a tree right in front of the community house?
Okay, in.
Yes,
okay, so,
sir.
So basically, two people have, well, not really, like, blatantly disrespected, but kind of disrespected our nation. And we need to, like, show people that we are serious and that we're here for people to, So we need to show them how serious we are.
Right.
How do you reckon we could do that? Because we've gotten the flags. We've done, like, mm-hmm. advertisement that backfired. It's on the roof, see if phantoms are gone.
We could run at them.
That's a bad thing, because we need to show... Okay, we can't just go blatantly attacking, you know, the fire.
Well, we could walk over to them lovingly and be like, hello, and be really polite so they love us. And then when they love us, we can use them for capitalist business ideas.
That's what I was thinking. But instead of using them, we get information on them. We become their friends, we become their allies, we get information on them. And if they have something, some secrets, if we'll learn them, and then once we learn them, we become friends with them. Oh no, and once we learn them, and they betray us. Let me turn off this music, this is serious. Once we learn their secrets, and they and they might betray us, and if they do betray us, we have their secrets, and if we have their secrets, we can use them. We can exploit them. So, all we're really doing is making friends and preparing for when they backfire and betray us. Because I feel like that's bound to happen in any circumstance, you know? So, we gotta prepare. We've already gotten some stuff. How do we show people we are there for them? Or nice? You're good at being nice. How do you be nice?
Me good at being nice?
Yeah.
Couldn't imagine.
I mean, you're better at being nice than me. I mean, I just like pull my sword out at them and be like, fuck off. Or I challenge them to shit and then burn their families. You know, that's my kind of thing.
You're
your
like,
kind of thing
like...
is standing there with a smile and not saying a word.
And giving them flowers. Oh, flowers. Everyone likes flowers.
We are the flower people. Okay, that's a good idea. What flowers do we want? What's a good site? What flower means? Wow, this music fits perfectly for this creation. Oh, well. Okay.
Oh, there's trees up here now.
Cool. Okay, we need to hang on. I'll go in the hothouse so I can have a look. What flowers best mean friendship? Let me search that up.
Well, by the use of color theory, I would say either a green, or green, but every flower has green when it's too white. Or like yellow.
Pink tulip. Yellow. Let's try pink tulips.
Pink tulips are friendly. Yeah. I like pink tulips. Do you have pink tulips?
Mm-hmm. I think we do. I think we have pink tulips. If we don't...
Let's hope so. Oh, wow.
We do have pink tulips. Okay.
We'll provide... You've been holding out with me. We have pink tulips and you didn't tell me.
I mean, I did have a chest and I did tell you I'd been to a flower forest and got a lunch of flowers.
Hello, chickens. You okay. better not be screeching in here.
Okay, who do we go to?
Who's on? Oh wow, there's a lot of people online.
Give them cacti. We'll do that in a bit. We'll do that later on in the friendship to secure it properly. They're green. Yeah, yes. But like cacti, they're prickly and not a lot of people like them. I mean, they're really cool and I love them so much. But like, some people will.
They look like green porcupines.
Yeah, and some people, they just, oh my god, what the fuck.
Oh god, there's so many! Why is there so many?
Okay, who do we go to first?
I literally do not know.
I mean, Lemon.
We talked to Corgi.
We could speak to Lemon. I mean, Lemon's like right across from us.
Oh yeah, that's true. Lemon's right near us.
We just like be really polite. I don't know if they could join VC, but like even if they can't, we could just message them on in game.
Yeah.
I've never actually talked to Lemon before, so.
Oh yeah, me neither. I don't really talk to anyone, but, like,
me
so.
Neither. I've spoken to Corgi, and that's it. And
yeah,
Hyper.
I've spoken to Corgi.
But Hyper's...
And Hyper, yeah, I've...
Hyper's, those signs belong to Hyper, and that was a bit of a dickheadish move, so, you know, I'm gonna hold out on that for a bit.
We should talk to Corgi and Lemon.
Oh, fuck off, you dickheads!
There are so many of them. They're just going round in a circle hitting you. It's a carousel of death.
It's not a High School Musical.
Get out of here. We're not all in this together. We fucking hate you.
Okay, should we go and let's go inside and see if they'll sleep for us. If they sleep for us, then we know we can, you know, go over to them.
Oh yeah, I forgot there's two beds in there.
Yeah. You asked to sleep. Did a chicken just fucking plop an egg? That's just... Why?
Me, look at me. I'm so lovely. Watch them say, no, we're busy. I'll be like... I'll send crying faces.
Oh, never mind then. Okay, so we can't go to Lemon.
But to be fair, if we talk to Lemon first and we have to talk in chat, then everyone will know. Everyone will know before they should.
We can go to a Corgi. I've already got a marker set to their place.
Oh god, they're the boys!
Oh shit, Corgi's in the nether, I think.
I jumped down from that. I jumped all the way off.
Wait,
that.
Should we ask in chat if anyone's at their base?
Wait.
Ah, don't kill me, please, I'm but a child. Why is there just a random bench out here?
Oh my god, leave me alone. No, please, please. Not again, not again. No more. Oh god, Hyper is.
Oh shit, Hyper.
Oh. No, I'm gonna die, Trina! No, I have to beat you. I am kinder at my base. Oh, call me there.
I'm kinder at my base. Okay. We should, yeah. We don't know where Hyper lives, which is the thing.
No.
But I can't remember what it said on the signs as well, and I broke the signs. I'm trying to think of something. Okay, we'll just like plan out our visit instead. We could leave notes and stuff and be like, hi, how are you? Oh, no, more in person is better. I can talk up front. I'm not good at being nice.
And we seem more reliable if we talk in person.
I'm not good at being polite. I'm not good at being nice, but I'm good at being polite. And I'm pretty good at, you know, convincing people. So
And I had a gun just in case.
Yeah, I mean, I convinced you to do everything, so.
Exactly, exactly. And I convince you to do everything. You just don't realise it.
No, you didn't realise me convincing you. I just convinced you to say no, no. Boom. I convinced you to walk in that direction.
What? No, oh, well, I helped you, I guess, but look at that block. It's too wondrous. Please don't break it. Oh. Well, there goes my heart and my joys and my soul.
Good.
Let's continue. I don't need those.
Boing!
Needing a soul? What am I, from Undertale? What am I, an Undertale stan?
Shut the fuck up.
What am I, a Sans stan? Oh god, no, please. Please, Sans, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Okay. Glad we got that. But I have a bone to pick with you. Wait, no. Oh god, I talk about Sans from Undertale, I start making puns, so I think I need to die on the spot. Can you fill this with sand now? No, I'm kidding, please don't. I'm sorry.
Knives!
Ow,
no. That was in fact an axe.
Yeah, that wasn't even a knife, you were wrong. I believe this.
Obby. Look at this.
Yeah. Are you gonna beat me with paint? God, no. Please don't beat me with that. I'm gonna push you. Go down. Actually, no, wait, no, it's the wrong way around. Here we go. There we go. To that. Wait, I can't see you properly with the cross. Mm. Oh. Very nice, very nice. What is this? This is bothering me. No, this is bothering me. I hate it.
Arrow in the shoulder, pretty calm. Yeah, I am calm. I'm always calm. My shoulder hurts. Not my,
most
not my Minecraft shoulder, but like my real shoulder because of the fucking... I got crushed.
Where are we going, Tree? What are we doing? Where are we going? Are we going to go see Corgi? Or are we going to... We're just going to go stand in Corgi's house.
We can go make our way to Corgi's base, but we don't have to actually be quick because,
What is this?
Mob spawner. I don't know if it actually works or not, though. I have to be.
It's like a strange horse.
What the fuck horses have you been seeing?
Dead ones.
Same. I killed them a lot.
I just watch them being killed.
By me.
We should partner up. We should.
We have.
The horse. Oh yeah, true. We have.
We made this nation together. You held my hand while we made. No.
Yes. Exactly. Exactly. I held all of your hands with all of my hands.
Wait.
Is that a big cobblestone tower?
Obby, why are you? What's the cobblestone why are you just like standing here? Oh no, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to break you. Obby, no! Oh, that's you. Okay, let's go, Obby. I didn't realise you weren't, the mushroom.
Wait, I want some of these. These are good for friendship. Friendship mushrooms.
Oh, that's actually a good idea.
Friendship mushrooms, they are the best things.
Friendship mushrooms.
Exactly, why are you breaking them so quickly? It's a careful and poggers process.
Can you give... Oh, I've got mushrooms, okay. So we've got the pink tulips and the mushrooms.
And I've got a gun! Let's go! Ooh! Wait, is this the right way?
Yeah.
Let's go!
We travelled the nation.
I'm on my way, that's the one. What's this?
We travel. Oh, that's the way to Cone's place. Cone isn't online yet, so we can't really.
Gertrude?
Fuck Gertrude, huh?
Who the fuck's Gertrude, man?
Exactly. No one cares about Gertrude. Gertrude can shut her. We don't like Gertrude. And if your name is Gertrude and you're watching this, I hate. No, I'm joking.
Yeah,
it's only one specific Gertrude that I hate.
Do you know someone called Gertrude? It's great.
You know the tree in the Dryad SMP? Can a name Gertrude? Oh, whose is this?
It's mine now.
That's not what capital.
Yeah, I know.
What is this place? Hang on, we need to have a look at it. Oh, it's Cone's place. Block. It's Cone's place.
There's a floating block.
Yeah, you're a floating block. You.
That's not very kind.
Why is there so many stone slabs in that donkey?
Excuse me?
That's cool.
Excuse me? Hang on. Sorry, I just need to put something on your Discord.
Please don't. Okay, speaking of that, I have a Discord. If you haven't noticed, it's in my About Me. The link...
But don't stop. Keep going.
The link to my Discord is in my About Me, and if it's outdated, please tell me. You get updates when I go live. If Twitch fucks up and doesn't give you notifications, then you can just go check that.
And you get to leave.
But you should also follow. And if you see a weird quote by me, you could just leave it there, because you know what? I say weird quotes a lot. I'm so scared. I can see you typing.
No, you can't. I don't quite remember the exact word you used, but it's only one of the words, so it still makes sense to what it was.
What is it? Why are there so many stone slabs in that donkey? Or is it a different one?
Yeah, it's that one. I did write it right as well.
Why is there? Yeah, I did say why is there. Boop. Okay,
look, it's got the buttons. It's the peppers. It's
you can
the
make peppers. One that doesn't outdate. Oh my god, that's very useful actually. I'm gonna have a look at that.
Oh yeah, I did that because mine outdated and I didn't bother to update it for like a week.
Mm-hmm.
But you can basically get the link thing for it, you can set it to never expire.
Oh.
Is this a village?
I helped build that. Fun fact, I helped build this.
There's green men over here. Dream?
There's a dream inside of George, not found, and it's so real. That's fine.
Ah! Dream, he set me on fire! Dream, I don't want to take part in your manhunts!
I'll be my beloved. Whoa. I will follow you until the end of the
year. One of these days, we're gonna be so lucky, right? That, like, Dream actually comes to our stream or something, just to, like, do the like small streamer support thing, and we just hear saying, Dream, I don't want to join your manhunts. Dream, stop hitting me.
Dream, stop hitting me.
Or singing that song. Or singing that song.
Which one?
Did you mention Dream inside of George?
Oh, it's so yeah, Dread. What? I don't
Wake
know.
Up my nation.
Wait, no. Sorry, I just went got it at 690 meters, and I thought that was
It's a moo-moo! No!
We need the moo-moo's flesh.
No, we don't! We have a farm!
Not of moo-moos, we need leather.
What do we need leather? Why do you say it so menacingly?
Oh, we could just kill horses, actually. That would be so much easier.
I mean, if it's between cows and horses, I prefer you kill the horses.
Yeah, cows are
horse,
really cute.
I had a horse on an SMP, and it's not every SMP actually. He's a dickhead, so yeah.
Smokethar the 14th. No, Spirit. The white one.
Yeah, it's the white one. It's Spirit. Not Smokethar.
You said it. His name's Smokethar.
Yeah.
Yeah. He I've just accepted Smokethar the 14th. Well, let's go.
His full name is that, and then his nickname is Smokey. There we go. Look at that. Great.
But everyone calls him Spirit.
No, everyone loves Smokethar. Everyone loves Smokethar. No one likes Spirit. Spirit's an arsehole. Spirit kicked me in the face canonically on one of the servers.
That probably explains everything.
Shut up
and dance. No, I hate that fucking song.
Don't you don't look back to keep your eyes on me. It's such a holy fact. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is a destiny.
She said,
shut up and dance with me. That used to play in the car every time we went, like...
I fucking hate that song, because every time I hear it, it gets stuck in my head for 15 years. And what else happens for 15 years? Not my dad.
hey, guess what? Do you know what else gets stuck in my head?
What?
Actually, maybe I can't say this, we're live. sorry, I'm kidding. I was gonna say the ballad of Sarah Perry. It's a pretty good song, though.
Okay, let's go. Do you need any food, by the way?
No.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Oh my god, doggies! I'm getting some dogs.
Oh my god, the dog. Right, I'm sorry.
This has been a fucking massacre.
Can I just send you something really cursed?
Sure. I've got two dogs now.
I'm gonna send you something really cursed.
Oh yeah, with your fucking texture pack. That bet that looks fucking weird.
Well, yeah, because with the texture pack being weird. No, your dogs are hitting me. Put your dog down. Put your dog down. Put your dog down. I'm gonna die.
Okay.
No! My 15 levels. No!
I tried to kill my dog. I'm sorry.
Why would you kill your dog? You just had to make it sit down. They could have just disconnected.
Now I have to go all the way fucking back.
No, I'm just gonna run really, really speedily like a little chicken.
Okay.
I don't remember which direction. No, I do remember which direction it is. I haven't got memory issues. Nope, not at all. I'm coming. I'm on my way. Just don't let my stuff be spawned. I have my safety mushrooms.
I'm making a chest.
Aw, but you're so kind. It's so kind that you just stabbed me in the face with an axe and then
I
made
didn't,
chest
that was my dog.
No, you just hit me.
No, I
that's
didn't.
My dog.
No, check the fucking message. I hit my dog and then my dog stood up and murdered you, you dickhead.
Oh my god. I'm sorry.
Did you really
I
have
apologize.
A fucking power 2 bow?
Yeah.
I don't believe that.
That was mine! That's why I said I had a gun! I said that multiple times.
So why do you have so many?
Why do I have so
why
many?
Why do you
what?
Have two buckets? I don't understand that.
Because I like buckets. They make me happy.
Okay. They make me happy when skies.
Oh, wait, I didn't send you my cursed picture because, you know, I died. There we go. I've sent. It's sending. My cursed dog picture, which I'll fix when we get somewhere slightly safer. Trust me, it's worth it.
Oh.
It'll make you hate
God.
Dogs. Yeah, they literally have no legs. They were just floating. It was horrifying. Oh wait, I can see my latest death.
What did you have on you?
I had my 10 mushrooms. No, 12 mushrooms. I think.
Yeah.
I had my iron sword. I had a pickaxe. I think I had an axe as well. Mm-hmm. And I had my iron chest plate.
Right, no,
I've been trapped in a hole
mm-hmm.
with one of those lightning things.
Lightning?
Right. I think it's a lightning thing. That or I'm just gay.
Oh,
which
no,
is both
gay.
Yeah.
Which one
I had something else.
Oh,
I need
this
to see.
Thing that we need to get acorns aside. Is
no.
acorns not online anymore?
I had food. I had like 14 bread.
Acorn's not online anymore.
Why? Oh my god, Acorn. Acorn, get online. Get online, noob. Sorry, that's not very polite. Acorn, please get online. I would really appreciate it if you got online so we could get you to sign our amazing documents. I got distracted. I'll be a little bit late to dinner. I got distracted playing Uno with my mates. Damn pub. People who play Uno with their mates down the pub don't deserve to be down the pub.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna fucking show chat the declaration right now while I'm waiting.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Do you want me to
yes.
read it out?
Sure, if you want to read it out. You gotta give it the right oomph like I did when I read it to you.
Wait, let me get in a hole so I don't die.
You are a hole. Oh no, the cats are fucked as well because I've got the thing upset right.
Shush. Signature, tree 1508. Obby has left.
Don't read it like a fucking Siri.
Even though
Alexa.
Shut the fuck up. even though the rest of the SNP has been welcoming and kind, we have found we needed somewhere smaller and safer for the for people to live in. No, just live.
You're butchering this so much.
We believe that people deserve to be part of a safe, happy community. Now, I'm going to restart that. I didn't like that. even though the rest of the SMP.
Can I Can I please read it? I think.
No. Even though the
I actually need some help. I actually need some help. I might actually just be being stabbed to death by Fist.
Okay. Even though the rest of the SNP has been welcoming and kind, we've found we needed somewhere smaller and safer for people to live. We believe that people deserve to be part of a safe and happy community. The nation of Dorfield promises to keep all those who are part of the nation and help them feel like they have somewhere to call home. We will welcome all with open arms. This book declares that the nation in which... No, wait.
Why are you worse at reading than me? This is horrible, Tree.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
Tree, let me read it. Let me read it.
Read your blasted book, you blasphemous.
I need my stuff back because I'm literally about to die. Please don't kill me again.
My desert demon sand next to it. Oh god, they're kicking off.
I said I had bread and you gave me 10 raw beef.
Wait, no, my brief. Can I have my brief back?
You can have your brief back if you give me my 14 bread back.
14? You had 10, you whippersnapper.
No, I had 14. Did you just call me a whippersnapper?
Yeah.
Have you just casually got the declaration just on you?
I mean, you had it on you, so...
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Oh, so you took it from me, right? Yeah. Okay, hang on. Let me just. I just need to switch
what
some
kind of weird,
things.
What kind of weirdo would put their declaration on them?
Can you like protect me for a second? Just for a second, and then we can go somewhere. No, not actually a second. Like, you know what I mean? Tree, don't be a wacko.
Shit!
Trey! Fucking kill your wolves! Fucking just murder them! Oh my god, I'm so
I'll
far
do that,
away.
I'll do that now.
Just kill them. No pets. This was our deal.
Oh yeah, I hate pets. What the fuck am I doing?
Yeah, exactly, you stupid. I have a dog, but my dog never stands up. He's trapped in the
your
woman
dog,
hole.
Your dog, I hate your dog so much.
My dog is literally trapped in the woman hole for whatever, but he's not even allowed in the main bit. He has to sit in the entrance. And wait for someone to love him. Like he doesn't get love. He only gets food.
He doesn't
like,
fucking deserve love. That's why.
He only gets like half a piece of like half a 2 pence piece to eat every day.
God, I don't feel bad for him. He needs to die.
Oh god.
When I get
home, no, he'll never die. He'll just he's just suffering. If you kill him, you end his suffering. If you just let me make him suffer more, then he suffers, you know?
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Because then he gets to witness our
oh my god, it's Hyper! well, there's Hyper! I'm gonna run away.
Wait, no, run.
Run, rabbit, run, rabbit! Hang on, what the hell? So first we've got propaganda, which is like World War II, and now I'm just sitting here singing Run, Rabbit. What is happening? Do you know what Run, Rabbit is, Tree? Are you educated?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Does chat know what Run Rabbit is?
Wait, Obby. We know where Hyper's base is now.
Do we?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh. Yeah, we do. We do know that. Okay, I'm on my way.
I'm on my way. Away!
And then what we're gonna do, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go to fucking Corgi's house,
finally.
So we're safe.
Yeah. Oh, my voice.
And then I will read the declaration. Oh my god.
I killed my dogs, by the way.
Do you know something? The only reason I know how to read it, like, because I'm dyslexic as fuck, right? I can't read anything. But the only reason I can read that is because I've read something like it before. Because it's literally the same base. It's like just for a different thing.
You just like change the name and that's it.
Yeah, basically, and I had to change the bit at the beginning, because the whole point of the one I did before, I'm allowed to spoil this because it never existed, but to anyone else it never existed, but basically, it was because the rest of the S&P was shit, so it was like a safety thing, it was like, yeah, the rest of the S&P is shit, so we're going here, but like, on this, it's not necessarily the case, so I had to kind of just work it with that, so I had to change the first bit.
Mm-hmm.
I'm on my way, but I am
running out of hunger. It really depends what the rest of the S&P's life, c- because we haven't actually heard it. Wait, Obby, am I echoey?
I don't think so. No, I can't hear an echo.
Okay, cool, because this room's slightly bigger than mine.
No. Please, I don't want to go again.
And now I can, like, slightly hear an echo. Like, in my own voice.
Oh, no, I can't. No. Your mic is not picking up an echo.
Chat, if you guys could. On the,
I'm also listening on my phone, though, but when I was listening on my headphones, it didn't seem to have an echo, so.
Hello.
Think
wait. Hello. Up, up.
I think your mic is really good quality, though, so I don't think it will pick it up.
60 fucking quid.
Oh my god, mine's like 25 and it does the job.
Fair enough.
I've got that dinky one. I've got that little tiny dinky one, the little fun little tripod looking one.
Dipsy. La la.
Do you know the origins for that? It's really sad.
What?
The thing
oh,
that
right,
Teletubbies.
Yeah. I thought you meant the origins mod. Then I was like, "What the fuck are you on?"
Yeah,
about?
Yeah. I'm a fucking Teletubby on the origins mod.
Which one? Did you burn to death?
What?
We may have a little bit of a problem.
What? Why?
George,
what is your problem?
Nothing. It's fine.
What's the problem?
I'll figure it out my own time.
But what was the problem?
It still is an ongoing thing.
What is the problem?
You know where your death marker is, it's fine.
What has the problem? What is the problem?
I may or may not have lost myself.
You got lost. Oh, my stuff. Do you have the declaration?
Yeah, and it's in your stuff's in a chest and you have the death marker towards it. I'm just waiting to see your thing.
Yeah. I have that.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, now.
Where are you?
I just said I'm lost on me.
I can see your coordinates. Stop moving. Because it's delayed slightly. It's less delayed than normal. I'm actually really proud of you, Streamlabs. Right,
what's the button to zoom the fucking map in? To, like, make it bigger?
No, donkeys have a clue, man. But I can find you because there's a thing called coordinates. Except when you do that. I can't find you when you do that. You've gone back this way. I know where you've gone. Hang on, I know where you've gone. You've gone back this way, because you're weird. I'm kidding, you're perfectly cool. And Pog Champers. Why have you walked this far back? Why did you go for a walk? What's wrong with you?
I'm a walk type of person, okay? I get curious.
Curious of what? There's nothing out here.
You don't know that.
Stop moving!
I'm coming towards you because I can see your fucking face in the fucking minimap, you fucking...
You can see my face? I don't even have a face, you're lying.
Obby, stand still.
No, I'm going back to the chest.
Obby, stand the fuck still, I'll punt you.
Oh, you have flowers! Okay, I'm basically still, I'm in the same spot, basically. I'm just moving around this tiny spot. There you go. Oh, I see you. Hey,
no,
Troy.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do, Troy.
No, you don't.
Right, no more killing me this time. Can I have the book? Por favor. Por favor, señor. Thank you. Cool. We'll read this when we get to... Let's just not stop here anymore. I've died twice in this forest now.
You have your stuff, yeah?
Yeah, do you want that?
Oh, wait, I left you... I gave you my... never mind. You can have my axe.
Oh. I mean, it's nearly broken, so...
Fuck you, man. Be grateful.
I am being grateful. I'm just saying there was no point in you having it back because it's not good enough. You deserve the best equipment. I deserve the shit equipment, you know.
Can I tame the dog just so I can kill it?
I don't know if that's necessary. Really.
Fine.
Right, don't let me die again because I was trying to do the thing and I died again. I was trying to move my texture pack so the dogs don't look like horror movie shit.
Obby.
Tree. Wrong.
Found ourselves in the tiny bit of a predicament. George, that's fine. Imagine if Cone's not fucking key. Oh, no, man, I could just, like, climb over with water now. That was probably for the best. Okay, Obby. Yeah. Once you get to the ravine, yeah? God, I'll like put some water out so you can do the jump.
Where are you, man?
You gotta jump onto this water. Okay, let's go. Jump for it. I actually don't know what that's from, I just saw it in fucking Tommy's video. Hey,
I like
that. Yeah, almost.
I like Hayloft.
Same.
Good. I like the Ballad of Sarah Berry. What the fuck was that?
Enderman just like chilled.
I'm very terrified of
hey,
Enderman.
Hey! Corgi's here! Okay, we need to be like all charming and sweet and
where,
kind.
Where is? How do you know Corgi's here?
Fucking mini map, you dickhead.
Oh, yeah, but mine's small because I don't know what my controls are.
Your face is small.
Aw. I wish.
Why do you wish?
I don't know.
I'm gonna keep I'm gonna keep the shield up because that's like representing your nation.
That is I think I had a shield once.
You did. You have it in your base, but you know, because I made it for you. And you
did I leave
used it?
Then... No, I had it on me. I swear I had it on me. I did. I always had it on me. I don't know. So it's probably gone forever.
My frame.
Unless
just,
I just lost it.
My frames just fucking dropped, man.
Oh
what
my
the
god!
Fuck
at least you got good
ping. Oh, that's why.
Oh.
Let me just turn off the shaders.
Not shaders, just turn off the cows.
I can't. Obby, that would do the opposite of what we came here to do.
Yeah, but you would have a good. Yeah, whatever I was trying to say, I've given up on that sentence.
Okay. Are you.
Look at the chickens, they're jumping! I didn't even know chickens could jump like this!
What's that tapping noise?
What?
It's a tapping noise.
I don't know.
I don't like it.
This is like the back room of KFC.
Entity overload, yeah.
Literally, oh, look at the cows. Oh, that one likes you. You should save it and steal it and love it. Oh, it's trying to get out! Look, he wants to be free! Ow.
Don't think of that. Okay.
Oh! I get too emotionally attached to people. Why do we come through the back door? Isn't there a front door?
Oh, yeah, we should probably go through the front door.
We just snuck. We
I
just
honestly
snuck
didn't know which one's which, so, you know. We'll go through the front door.
Well, the front one's the one at the front. The
yeah,
front.
But it's hard to tell which is the front.
It's the one by the tree.
What's the tree's name?
The tree's name is, I actually don't remember. Yep,
you fucking bitch! See,
there's an Enderman there.
Yeah.
You okay, yeah, good sir?
Oh yeah, here's your bow back, by the way.
Oh.
I forgot I had it.
Sorry.
Okay, Sorry. What do we do?
Right, you're the president. This isn't my job. My job is to just be here and emotionally support you.
Okay, so they're right now they are right fucking there. Okay, what we'll do? Okay, do you have the chest?
Yeah.
Okay, give me the chest. Okay, so they're over there. So we'll be like placing something down. Giving them a nice flower and stuff. And if they do happen to see us, well, then they do. Hello.
Well, I mean, oh. They've seen us. Oh!
You just melted.
It started with the hay loft creaking. It started in the hay loft. with his long johns up on pops went up region into the bottom to the hay. I like Corgi. Corgi's great.
I've got some more flowers. Corgi's amazing. We're very poor, so flowers is all we can give.
And the berries. Look at that. That's majestic, though. Oh, you feel as if the birds were better. Aww. Get wrecked, man. Corgi just gets all their armor on again. Well, well. Look who's inside again. Look who's dead again.
What do I say? What do I say? I've said no problem.
Say like, I don't know. Do you need more class? Say no, we're actually here for a different reason.
No, we're not. Like,
yeah, we are. We should. You should.
No,
you should
just be
like.
We're friends. We're not actually.
Yeah, but it's Corgi. We're already friends with Corgi because Corgi gave us things.
Yes, but
Corgi literally gave us diamonds.
We need to secure this friendship.
Okay. So, oh god, what is that? Oh, it's a cow. Never mind. Be like, I don't know, man. I'm not good at making friends. Do I look like the type that's good at making friends?
Yes. Have you seen? Oh. You're wearing a fucking mushroom hat, Obby.
Oh shit. I just write declarations and stand here and look pretty. I don't know what you want me to do.
You just sit still, look pretty.
Yeah, that's that. I was about to actually know what that is. Yeah, that's the woman's job, you know. I'm allowed to say it. I'm a woman. Oh,
did you like the Nether House?
What Nether House? Shimpkin! Hi! Oh, bye. Oh, egg! Oof. Oof. It's an oof.
I'll just say tis cool.
It's cool! Tis. People who say tis are like such amino kids. I'm kidding. I was an amino kid. I can't say anything. This place is so cute.
I like bees.
These things. Oh, you can climb them?
Yeah.
Oh! Is Avalon still alive? Oh my god, Avalon, stop being alive. What are they doing? That cow has been up here this whole time, I swear.
I want to kill that cat. No.
No,
it's Corgi's land. It's Corgi's land.
Exactly. What's this? Is this where we jump? Oh, it's a staircase.
Obby.
Yeah.
Turn around.
I would have laughed if you had landed on the ground. Then just funny ha-has, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, swimming pool.
Should we go back home?
Yes, and then, yeah, and then we can, I'll read the declaration there, because, like, this is not the place, not the time.
Oh, we've got to go around, because I don't want to go, like, back through, because we've just, like, gone through.
I don't even know where you are. Oh, you're going, why are you going round that way? You just walk on the mountain, man.
Because I don't want to feel awkward.
Okay, I'm going to walk on the mountain.
Okay, I'm going to beat you there.
I'm also gonna put my armor on because that would have been a good idea.
See, I did bring armor. I was gonna say I didn't even bring armor, but I did.
Yeah, he did.
My daddy's got a gun. My daddy's got a.
I just used it.
The entity crumbing thing.
You only just.
I will die. I'll be when I die. Yeah, I want you to put on my grave. Entity crumbing.
Yeah.
But in real life. You're gonna be fucked. I'm putting you in charge of my real life funeral shit.
Oh my god, I know exactly what I'm gonna put. Oh no, I know exactly what I'm gonna put on you.
play mask when I'm when I'm being cremated.
No, there's a child.
No, play
yeah.
Play heat waves when I'm being
cremated. After stream.
No, wait,
Like, oh, actually, no, I'll text you it. I want to tell you what I'm going to put on you. I can't say it on here, because no. But when you're not, when I set off, sorry.
Obby's going to say some fucked up shit chat.
No, it's not. It's not fucked up. It's just something I don't want to tell chat.
Why?
Because it's cool. You'll see why. Don't question it. I'll literally text you when I get back to the place, so okay. I don't die, obviously.
I'm going to beat you there, by the way. I've already passed.
Oh, yeah, most likely I got attacked by a small child and a berry bush, so yeah, most likely.
When people are chasing you, just keep running.
Yeah, I did. I got caught by the blasted berry bushes.
Damn it, I was going to try to tame a dog so I could kill it, but it didn't love me.
Why would you tame it so you can kill it, you little weirdo?
Because when you kill it without it, all the other dogs will try and kill you.
Oh, that's true, but why did you need to kill it?
Because I wanted to.
Fair enough, you know. I'm just getting
I kill yellow. Pets on this server, okay? I either kill them or abduct them.
you just get pets so you can kill them, just when you're having a bad day.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Mr. Fucking Dog.
Man, you had a tree talking to you, and you, like, killed someone.
Hey, that's not canon here, okay?
Yeah, but like, but you had that in a different server, right? And somehow this
that's
is more
fucked. That's not canon here, Obby. To be fair, in the other server, I wasn't aware of my actions, so obviously this is going to be the more fun.
Yeah, here you're just in a class.
Here, I hate animals. Fuck
not
the animals.
To me, though, because
global
I'm great.
Doesn't exist. No.
The Earth is flat, guys. I'm telling you now.
The Earth is flat and vaccines are a lie. No. No.
Yep, exactly. No, I agree.
Obby, why?
Have you seen that video? Have you seen that video of Tommy saying that, like, that Phil's an anti-vaxxer, and then yeah. Schlatt was like, well, you too. And Phil was like, no, I'm not. Wait, what?
Yeah.
Phil's
like,
oh, God.
Anti-vax.
I saw that last time.
Oh, great. I found a pillager outpost. They're shit.
Oh.
I'm taking these flags.
Oh, I literally just walked past that.
Oh. Oh, nether portal. I'm not going in that.
Oh my God. Wait, I just walked past that. I did not even realise what it was.
I'll get us some obsidian so we can make an enchantment table.
Oh, that's a cool idea. I'm picking flowers anyway. What I've stopped to pick flowers so many times on this one.
I forgot that would give you an achievement.
Okay. Hello. Right. Oh, I see so many. Why is there so many yellow flowers? Oh no, the skelly boys. I don't like the skelly boys. You know what? The yellow flowers aren't worth it this time around.
No.
I'm sorry, yellow flowers. I love you, but I can't. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Spider, I swear to God, I'm going to kill your family. I'm gonna rip your legs off. Right, cool.
See, that's what's fun about killing animals. Do you understand me now?
A spider isn't an animal. A spider just shouldn't exist.
An animal. Oh my God, you fucking.
No, it doesn't. It's just wrong. That's what it is. Just wrong.
You're wrong, you dickhead.
That's not very kind.
I'm not very kind.
Yeah, but I'm me. Canonically, you're supposed to be kind to me.
True. I'm not.
Exactly.
But the only time I'm going to be unkind to you is so I can have that one Wilbur moment where I'm like, shut up, Tommy. And then everyone's like, oh no, don't hurt Tommy.
And then everyone will be like, no, why would you yell at Tommy? Oh my gosh. Why is this just right, everyone always thinks I'm going to betray someone or you're going to betray me. Like, have you noticed?
No, it's all. Fuck, I just put the. No, it's everyone always thinks I'm gonna betray you. I'm like, fucking.
Yes, yeah, so on the Vertidim thing, on the Vertidim things, everyone was like, oh my God, you're gonna, like, Tree, what if Tree betrays you, or Tree's this, and I'm just like, what the hell? And then when I was on my friend Annie's stream today, Annie was going on about how, like, canonically we're, like, besties and stuff, and everyone was coming up with really angsty plots of how we could be like, oh, what if Obby killed you, or your canon character, or Obby was actually bad, and we're just going up with like loads of things to make it incredibly angsty, and it's like, oh gosh. Oh damn, I'm not even evil on that server. I mean, yeah, I don't know how that's gonna go, because you know, I base most things off improv, so it could go either way, but at the moment I'm not evil, I just like beer a bit too much.
Alcoholism told me, is no joke. No, so, I can't make it.
Someone literally told me that I was going to be the schlatt of the server because I'm just an alcoholic on this stuff.
You know what? To be fair, you probably will.
Except there's just going to be no... There's going to be no man bug.
Your fragrance man?
Maybe.
I want to meet fragrance man. I've just passed Cone. I'm passing Cone's place now.
Oh, I'm back. Aww. Oh my god! Oh my god! Hyper is here! Hyper is here writing a sign!
What's the sign? Where?
I don't know because Hyper's writing it right now!
I'm coming home really quickly.
Hyper's seen me! Hyper's hiding from me and I'm hiding! Hyper literally has fucking netherite armor and is hiding for the person with iron armor.
Ask Hyper, should we VC? Should we just see if Hyper can go in VC?
I don't know, Hyper just ran away. Why did Hyper run away? I'm gonna see what the sign says.
What does the sign say?
Just needed to borrow this forever. Someone.
What is it?
I don't know, the sign just says I just needed to borrow, in quotation marks, and then this forever, and then from someone, but spelt wrong.
What was it? Oh, they've replaced the signs! That's lovely. I'm so glad they did.
Oh, God.
I'm so glad they did.
What did they borrow?
Then where is the sign?
It's just here. It's just in the middle of, like, nowhere.
Is there anything missing?
The horse is there. The community house is
Check
there.
Check in the community house. Is the cake there?
The cake is there. Oh, no, the cake's been eaten.
Are the flags on the community house still there?
I believe so. Yeah. The cake's had a slice taken off of it. Hyper's still here. Oh, no, Hyper just fell off the wall.
I just seen Hyper.
What else would there be? The sheep are still here. The wheat is still here. What did he borrow? It can have been the cake, because, like, you don't borrow, like, what has he borrowed? Is there anything missing from up here where you live? I'm going up to your house. See if there's anything missing up here. I think so.
Should I ask him to VC?
Sure. I don't see anything missing. Other than the part of the cake. But I could be blind. I think the flags are still there, right? Yeah, the flags are still there.
Mm-hmm.
And nothing's changed about the community house. It's literally placed in a really awkward place, so I can't tell what was missing.
Okay, let's go and VC.
Oh,
okay, I'm gonna change over now.
Okay.
Hi.
Evening.
Hi, Obi saw your sign.
Yeah, my sign.
Yeah. What did you,
My sign? It's just someone's sign, you know?
Oh, no, Obi did. And we saw you took a slice of the cake. That's fun. That's very fun.
I didn't take a slice of the cake.
Oh, sure.
No, I didn't. I don't even know where the cake is.
Oh, and the door's gone. Oh, that's very fun. Obi, is Obi in the...
Oh,
Obi,
yeah,
door's gone.
I missed that.
The door's gone.
Yeah, I missed that one. I literally kissed that earlier. I kissed it.
How fun is that? Oh, I wonder where it went.
Yeah, I wonder where your guys' door is. Yeah. I was coming to visit. I wonder if there's like a door in the field, but no, there's no door in the field. You know, I was kind of disappointed. You know,
I saw your your message on the board. How many people are in your nation, may I ask?
Well, no one's inquired yet.
Oh, so were calling yourself the Almighty?
Yeah, because I am.
Do you want? That's Okay. Good for you.
Yeah, I'm the Almighty.
So why did you feel the need to borrow from us, Bernie? I'm just wondering.
I'm not borrowing anything. I don't know who put that sign there, you know?
Oh, no, I mean, just... we did see you put the sign there.
Well, there was a grammatical error in the sign, and I thought I'd, you know, fix it for whoever placed it down, you know?
The thing is, we never saw anyone place a sign before that, and I'm pretty sure Obi would have seen someone running away from here by the time that, you know, they were gone. So, I just...
I don't know.
Obi, did you see Hypo run up to the sign with no sign there? Did you see them place it?
I saw it being written. Oh, so I saw it when it was blank and it was being written.
Okay. So
there was another sign there.
Okay. So who do you suspect might have placed that sign?
I don't know.
You don't know. Okay. Okay.
Nah, I have no clue.
Okay, that's fair. That is fair. Not a single suspect. Okay.
I mean, Matt and Misko, they're saying like, "Ooh, we should be evil."
Yeah. So they, I don't know. Really I don't are, know. Yeah.
You know, they're trying to keep their villagers to themselves. You know, at least the community farm that I built, that's open. You know.
Yeah. At least that is open. Very open.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So why were you after you placed the sign, you could have just left and you like hang around for a bit. Why was that?
I was just looking to see who would look at the sign, you know?
Yeah.
Not for any reason.
Who would look at the sign? Who else would be looking at the sign?
You guys maybe?
Why would you feel the need to correct the sign as well? That seems a bit odd.
Well, I don't know. It's just it was the borrow. It was spelt wrong. It was there was a U instead of an O, so just had to fix that. Bugging me.
Mm-hmm.
It sounded like someone needed to burrow this for a while, you know. I don't know what they wanted to borrow though. So.
The fucking door. So. Let me get this. So you randomly came across a door. Oh, not a door. A sign. The door's gone. You randomly came across a sign while you were just wandering through our place. You know, you had no reason coming here, did you? Or were you looking for
just
something?
I was visiting. I just wanted to see what was going on.
Okay, yeah. And that's completely fine. We allow visitors at all times.
Mm-hmm.
So you just like felt an urge to replace it. So why did you use the sign that you picked up from the sign, or did you use a different one? Because you know,
I used the sign that I picked up from the sign.
Yeah, so this person just happened to have the amount of this type of signs that you had.
No.
Yeah, they had.
I don't have any
signs
on.
You had birch signs before from replacing the ones on the message board.
Yeah, I don't have any more birch signs on me.
Okay.
I use them all for the sign thing.
The sign thing, yeah.
Yeah, the sign thing.
Yeah, the sign thing.
Only had six.
Only six. When there was six in the chest and then one left over from the smiley face that was on the board.
No, I used that one.
For what?
There was no signs in the chest.
There was signs in the chest. I put the signs in the chest.
I'm being completely honest. There was no signs in the chest.
Then where did you get the other five from?
I had to go craft them.
There were definitely signs in the chest. I have footage of signs in the chest.
No, I checked. There was no signs in the chest. I'm being completely
if
serious.
If so, someone felt the need to steal six signs, which I feel like is quite a petty crime. Just like stealing a door. That's a very petty crime. Someone of very little creativity must have thought of that one.
I don't know. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah.
I don't know who would steal such an item. Such an important item.
Yeah.
You know, for the history of your guys' nation. You know?
A slice of cake.
Yeah, I don't know about the slice of cake.
Mm-hmm.
I used to have, like, a cake tower, and then, I don't know, someone broke it.
Oh, you had a cake tower. That's interesting. So.
What?
But your nation, it seemed pretty cool. Although, I must say the "we need you," that seems a bit, how do I put this? Propagandary? No.
It's not really propagandary.
It's a little bit propagandary. I'm not judging, I'm just saying it's a bit.
I don't know, I just thought those were the best words to be like, hey, we need people.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Come be a part of this epic nation, you know?
Yeah. And you couldn't find any other space in that quite large patch of area to put your board, so you had to destroy ours.
Yeah.
No other space. I mean, I could have easily made space. I mean, oh, no. Joe, that's probably just the different, you know, there's...
It needed the best viewing area, you know? And the best viewing area is right outside the portal.
Yeah, but you could have also, I don't know, used some dirt. I've noticed you got a lot of netherite. You could have easily gathered some dirt. If you're that wealthy to get.
I actually don't have a netherite shovel. I only have a pickaxe.
Well, you could still get dirt. I mean, I'm sure it's not too much of a nask, you know. And do a little bit of terraforming just to, you know, make everyone's signs there.
Well, I don't want to destroy the landscape, you know? Like, it's just...
The landscape? No, if you knew how to terraform properly, then you could manage to make it look...
Yeah,
make
but
it
my,
blend
I,
in.
My shovel's just too fast. It'll break.
I mean,
it'll
you
break
could,
the
you
landscape,
could,
you know? Break the immersion.
You could so easily replace it. Just a one click, boom, replaced.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah. I don't know. Didn't really think of it at the time.
Yeah, I can see you didn't. Anyway, it was a lovely chat, but I'm gonna leave you to your own devices.
Okie dokie.
Don't go replacing any more signs, I guess. Come on, Obi.
I'll try not to.
Let's go, Obi. Good luck with your nation.
Thank you.
That fucking dickhead.
Oh my god, he definitely took it.
He definitely took it.
I literally watched him writing it. I literally sat there and watched him. Stared at him while he was writing it.
Oh my god, that absolute dickhead. Yo, I'm gonna fucking get so much shit and burn his fucking place to the fucking ground.
He took the door!
To the fucking door! Why the fucking door? I replaced the signs because he put it in a stupid ass place. Speech 100. Oh, fuck off, you cock.
We can't even, like, replace it because it was the door, you know? Like, it was the door.
Oh, we need to get that fucking door back. So we know where he lives. Around where he lives. Hang on, let me get the coordinates saved.
Yeah, also,
That's, I could just feel the smug, shit-eating smile on his fucking face.
Yes, me too. Right, hang on, let me...
And they called themselves the fucking Supreme Hyper. Yeah. Sorry, that seems a bit culty. Like.
And the whole we need you.
And he denied so quickly that it was propagandary.
It sounds desperate and it sounds propagandary. Like,
yeah, just tell them what you have to offer and fuck the hell off.
Exactly. Tree, do you have any bookshelves? I don't know if you do, but I'm checking anyway.
We need leather.
Right, we need leather. Okay.
And he's like, oh, community farm. So community-wise.
Also, right?
Yeah.
Where is the laws book? The laws for the nation?
Oh, it's in one of my chests.
I'm gonna hold on to it because I can hide it in the woman hole when it not even go in there.
Yeah.
Exactly, exactly. You see, we'll hide them in there for now.
And if it's not in there, we're murdering so many fucking animals.
Oh my god,
I've got it.
Oh cool, I'm right here, hello.
Okay. Keep it safe.
Yeah, because if anyone... Hang on, what does... Hang on, let me have a look. No breaking the singular oak door in the Dorfield grounds. He broke one of the laws.
Yep. And that means we have to hunt him down and kill his family.
Basically. Also, just to lighten the mood, as that was such a horrible thing and he's just taken on a list, shall I read the declaration?
Yeah, read it.
We have a story time. Let's have a story time over here. Oh, we could go on the bench. We might get murdered, but we can try.
I'll burn anyone down who comes near us. Just for patriotism, I will put a banner next to our bench.
Yeah. Can you also keep an eye out so we don't, like... I have a habit of, when I'm not paying attention, getting blown up. if you could maybe just keep an eye out while I'm reading. It would be very helpful. Right. Okay. Even though the rest of the S&P has been welcoming and kind, we have found we needed somewhere smaller and safer for people to live. We believe that people deserve to be part of a safe, happy community. The nation of Dorfield promises to keep all those who are part of the nation safe and help them feel like they have somewhere to call home. We will welcome all with open arms. This book declares that the nation, which will from now on be known as Dorfield, is separate, emancipated, and independent from the Acorn SNP. The right of the people exists above the right of the government and the right of the economy.
Wonderful.
Yes, I bow, yes. Yeah, so I'll hide these in the woman hole, because no one can go in there, really. And I know for a fact Hyper is not a woman, so... He's not allowed. Plus, he's banned anyway. Right. Oh, I know the perfect place to put it as well. Near the chest.
Okay. Do you have any leather, by the way? I just need one piece and some paper.
Do I have any leather? Let me have a look. Oh, I have 9.
Oh, could I have some, please? We need to get an enchantment table. Should we make an like a little enchantment area?
Oh, you're here. Hi.
Where should we make it? We need to make it secret away from fucking Hyper.
I don't know. We need like a underground bit or something.
We need to get that bunker ready. We need to make like...
We need a bunker, yeah.
Should I start making Definitely. It?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna hide these in here somewhere.
Oh, you know the cave that you used to get out? I could put it like somewhere in there, like underneath some...
Oh, that'd be quite cool.
We can put it under here. Yeah, okay. Obby?
Yeah.
Okay, come downstairs. Not downstairs.
I'm just gonna hide these while, you know, I'm not live.
Okay.
Because then he really doesn't know where they are. He can't even stream. Right, let me...
I don't think he knows my Twitch channel, I'm not sure. But if he does, we're not allowed to use it in lore, I don't think.
Still, I mean, he might have a slight idea where to look, though.
Yeah.
He'd know to check everywhere, at least. Right, I'm gonna put them here. Perfect.
Okay, you and can I'll remember tell, where me, tell me off stream where it is. Actually, no, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Actually, yeah, tell me off stream. Fuck it.
I'll tell you, you're allowed to know. You're allowed to know where they are.
Yeah. I'm making...
I've hit it somewhere where no one will go.
Yeah, sorry, the staircase is quite small, like thin. Just need it to be right. For now.
That's okay. That's fine.
I'll probably try fix it in a bit. Oh, that fucking dickhead.
Oh god, I see what you mean. Very dark.
Needs to be quite low. We should make it, yeah, so it like blocks off at a certain place so it looks like, so we like make it a false thing. But then the real thing is gonna be like in a patch. Like here,
Yeah.
So it goes like that, that, then it like covers up like here. So let me just dig.
Mm-hmm.
So like that, and then we can get like, we can just replace it every time we come down.
Yeah, yeah.
Then we can make like just different alternating patches of and of granite just so it looks less fake.
Yeah, yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
So like that.
Like, yeah, that looks right.
Let me just make it a little more natural. How's that look? Okay, that looks better. Okay, cool.
Mm-hmm.
So then we just go through here. We know. Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Okay, then I'll just start digging this area out. Make it like two
yeah.
by two.
Yeah, wait, so hang on. Let me go up and make sure I can't see your name tag. I don't think I can.
Yeah, we're going down. We're going even more down. So.
Yeah, but just if we can't see it from here, then we're proper good. We're proper good.
Yeah.
I see it slightly, but I mean, if you're just walking, you probably wouldn't.
Yeah.
So if we're going down more than that. Bum bum ba dum bum. Just trying to get through this bit as quickly as possible. There we go. This is bigger.
So I'm guessing Hyper was the one that put the signs about the community space and the flag.
Oh, it definitely must have been, because I mean it has to have been really, because like he left that one just then.
Yeah. Same, no punctuation, no. Yeah.
Sorry, I just Ed Sheeran tests positive for COVID-19.
Why did you just break fucking law to say that?
I just had to. I mean, it was distracting me. Okay.
Ed Sheeran is now canon in the Acorn SNP.
Yeah. Sorry, Ed Sheeran. Sorry, you got COVID. That's really judgmental. It's not supposed to.
How fucking dare you get COVID, you dickhead. Okay. I'm gonna go back up, yeah. We need to, like, make this easier for us to go down. It's like, slabs, torches, like that.
Also the fact that we're smacking our head every single time we go down.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Okay, yeah, let me just get up. Because this is quite uncomfortable to get up, down and up, so, like, they probably won't want to go through all that time.
Exactly. Yeah, we'll leave this bit in here small and uncomfortable to get up, but then the bit down here we can make look nice because
it's going to be our thing. This is going to be like only us two, and we will only show this to another person if we completely trust them. Like, I'm not talking about like they're quite nice. No, we talk about fucking would die for them and they would die for us type thing, like blood pact. Like fucking, I will kill everyone for you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking beat Hyper. In the game. Oh god. Making sure he's not near our fucking walls again. We need to retaliate. Like, so badly. It's gonna be so fucking great.
Where even is his nation?
Okay, I know whereabouts is.
Okay.
Because he said there's like a mini desert at 5,000 minus 5,000. And then it's like, and then they said their base is in a mini desert.
Okay. You maybe screenshot that?
I have.
Yeah.
I've done it through Minecraft and through. Oh, I've got two shields. Two like banner shields. I think one of them's yours. Okay.
Oh yeah. I know I had it on me.
Yeah. Okay. Need some iron pickaxes. He will pay for what he fucking did. Okay. We need torches as well. Stack an 8, that should be good. What are good blocks to show that we're not fucking around, like in the government thing?
Wait, what?
It's not really a government thing, it's just... Well, it kind of is, but it kind of isn't. It's basically just, like, a place for the sake of our nation. It's not, like, a secret... It's a secret thing, yeah, but it's only in case... It's only to protect our nation.
Yeah, yeah. And it's a good place to put things.
We won't use it against the citizens. That's gonna... We need to, like, make a vow. Or we're not allowed to... We're not allowed to, Yeah, put some torches down here. We're not allowed to, use... the... anything against our citizens unless they, like, attack us or some shit.
Yeah, I mean, this is what the laws were in place for, but also for, the Declaration. Because it obviously says, like, the rights of, the people go over the rights of the government, yeah, and the rights of the economy.
Yeah. Okay, so... Good for the people of no community. Okay. I'll just fucking break the top. And then so it's easier to get up again, I'll put stairs and slabs and shit. We need to make sure that this fucking nation is so fucking, like, safe.
Mm-hmm.
That English was really bad, I'm sorry. But, like... Yeah, we need to prepare. We need to prepare for the worst.
Mm-hmm. Hope for the best, prepare for the worst.
Yep. Oh, shit, I forgot the one thing we needed. Could you bring down a... crafting table, please?
Uh-huh. I can do that.
Was not expecting that.
Yeah, me either. I did not expect that at all.
That scared me.
I'm leaving this crafting table here. I'm just gonna make another one.
Other axolotls. Oh yeah, there's like a mineshaft over here, so we can like claim that and take all the loot and stuff.
Oh, that'd be cool.
And then we can, like, use
You know, them. I like leaving crafting tables everywhere because it gives character. Mm-hmm. Right, I'm gonna make another one.
Okay.
I'm make another one.
I just kind of need them for the, stairs and shit.
Yeah, that's why I'm getting you a crafting table. I might just make loads of crafting tables and just have them everywhere.
Okay, what Y level do we make this at? I'm thinking quite low down.
Yeah. I can only just see you now.
Okay, cool. We need to make it so they can't see us at all.
Like, you'd have to look incredibly hard.
Mm-hmm.
Like, your name tag is, like, less than a pixel.
Oh yeah, I can barely see yours either.
Yeah.
So either it's good or I'm blind.
I mean, I'm also blind, and it is, like, 11:59, so basically midnight.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm pretty sure it's just really hard to see them. Yeah. I have warm water, because I just left it here all day.
Oh, I haven't... Oh, shit. I've had coffee.
Tree, that doesn't count.
And Red Bull.
That definitely doesn't count.
It gives me wings.
Like, it doesn't give you wings. It gives you heart attack, Tree.
It made me an Elytrian.
Makes you an Elytrian. Trust me, you don't. That's not how that works.
How did you become one then?
I was born one.
With Red Bull. If you drink Red Bull while you're pregnant, your kid will have grow wings.
No,
that's not true, Twix. That's not true.
That isn't true. Don't listen to that.
Okay, can I have the crafting table, by the way?
Oh shit, sorry, yeah.
Got the same eyes as your father, and you carry the same kind of temper too. Okay, we got a fucking... This could mean something so much worse if Hyper's, like, really serious about this. I mean, we will be serious. We will... Whatever they do back to us, whatever Hyper does to us, we will do 10 times worse.
Mm-hmm.
Because you know what? We don't take shit. Okay? We're getting Netherite. We're getting allies. We're getting shit.
Mm-hmm.
We are not taking... I'm not gonna fucking let my fucking nation to be fucking.
Oh, hey, crafting table, do you come here often? Hey.
So soon we'll be able to like change the walls to like stone bricks or something.
Yeah, but something
for now this is
pleasing enough to be like.
Can you hear the thunder?
I can't hear anything.
Oh yeah. I can hear the cannons
calling. I'm canonically deaf right now.
No.
I'm kidding. I just haven't got my headphones on. I actually have, believe it or not, Tree, I actually have sound on.
Sorry.
I do actually have sound on because I actually need
to. Too late for me to be making those like type of noises.
Yeah, I mean, my mom will literally come in here and just backhand me if I make loud noises. Oh my god, Tree, after this stream, right, you have to stay because I need to tell you something really funny.
No.
No, please, it's really hilarious, trust me.
Okay.
I would never encourage you not to sleep.
I got emerald.
I got crafting table wife.
Crafting tip. Why do I keep doing this? There we go. And carry the same kind of temper too. Fuck off, you lousy shit. Why is there always gravel? Like everywhere.
I don't know.
Tomorrow I'll try and get some more. I'll try and get some netherite as well. Oh, if I can, I'll get you some. But right now, because I've already got a diamond armor, I'm mainly focusing on getting myself them, and then I'll like help upgrade yours.
Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Plus, like, let's be honest. You're more the fighter here. Let's be.
Aww.
And also, if someone killed me, you'd go ham anyway.
I would burn everything.
I would bite their ankles. I don't need armor.
So if they kill you, yeah, even if you forgive them, I won't. I'll beat them to death every chance I get.
I'd just be like really passive aggressive to them, like all the time.
I'm always passive aggressive, yeah, but this time I'll be more so, but with my fists.
Yeah, I'm only passive aggressive then.
I'm fucking always passive aggressive, like. Oh, did you fucking hear that conversation?
Yeah, I did.
It's not fucking on. I'm not having it. That sounded too British.
Yeah, it did.
I am not standing for this. Freedom of speech, guns. No.
Oh, wow.
I went a bit too far on the other side. I overcompensated.
Oh no.
God same as his father, and you carry the same kind of temper too.
This is a cool tunnel.
Thank you.
You can run down it. It's so speedy. You can
dickhead!
Speed. Are you alright? Oh, still a fish.
This is not good.
The little shit. Why is it not died? Oh, it died. It was too small.
Oh.
And paper.
There's one in here. There's one in here. Oh, thank
you. Oh. It's kind of cute, but in a really weird and ugly way. I mean, that keeps us sort of protected.
No, it really doesn't.
Yeah, because Hyper will get eaten by them. We can train them to eat Hyper. Oh god.
I'm just seeing if they're easy to break, and if they are, then I'm killing them. Fuck's sake, you dick!
Oh god, he can swim.
Fucking die, drown under there, you cock. This is why I don't like animals.
I like silverfish, they're wiggly and weird. I mean, they are wiggly and weird.
I don't think that... Oh, fuck. Die! You got the same eyes as your father, and you carry this... Okay, cool, I think that's good. I hope so, anyway.
I hope so. You just get eaten by them.
Oh, cock off!
Oh.
Got the same eyes as your father, and you carry the same type of temper too. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think we should be good now. I keep saying that and then we're not, but like...
10 out of 10, 10 out of 10.
Okay, cool. I hate silverfish so much.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I hate them too.
Do you? I thought they were wiggly and weird, and you liked that.
I mean, I like them, but I also hate them, you know? Mm. Like people.
Yeah.
I like some people, but I also hate most.
I hate all people, and then there's you.
Oh, that's nice.
I am nice. No, I'm not. I'm a dickhead.
I think you're nice.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Got the same eyes as your father.
Ugh. I see lots of bats on the mini map.
Yeah, me too. And an Enderman. That guy's just chilling. I respect it.
I see a skeleton with a hat on as well.
Me too. I've seen that for ages and I'm just like, oh, cool.
He's just there. He's there stealing people's kids.
I don't have kids and I hope that, and I'm glad he's stealing whatever people.
My kids always die.
Same. I don't have kids.
Oh.
I don't want kids, so you know it's good.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, look, it's this thing.
What? Oh, gold, yeah. Oh. I sound so tired now.
I'm incredibly tired.
Me too. I'm gonna get to Y. I think Y11's a good one to just, like, round off. And then we can, like, then I'll probably stop stream because it's currently 11, quarter past 12.
It's like, yeah, it's quarter past 12.
Fucking tired, man.
Yeah, me too. Got a whole lecture about that. I need to go to bed early. Mm-hmm. And like, but mom, epic streamer life. And she was like, no, no, you must go to bed early.
We're at Y11. Okay, we've done it. Okay, I'm gonna put some stairs down.
Wait, I haven't hit Y11. Okay, now I've hit Y11. Okay,
cool. I'm glad you got that. I'm happy for you.
Oh, thanks. You're so supportive and pog.
Yeah.
And like hyper.
Yeah. Hyper man.
Yes, I'm going to run up here now.
I feel like we should specify, no, like this is to the canon hyper.
Yeah,
not to the real one.
Okay, we like real hyper. Real hyper is pog. Okay,
this is just in chat. Lore. Just if you hadn't picked up on that, this is completely in lore. Not real.
Yeah, we do. We don't actually slag off Hyper.
If I find Hyper's Twitch, and if Hyper does actually have a Twitch, I will plug them. You know.
Yeah, I don't actually know anyone's Twitch on the Acorn, SMP, other than Acorn.
Yeah, I think Chi. No, I know, what's the face, Mavs.
Oh,
we need to cover this up again. Granite. And you carry the same kind of temper too. Once we get that door back, yeah, we're naming it and then we're like putting it in a chest hidden.
Yeah, we can put it in this place.
So we know which door it is, we can like.
Yeah, but what if we don't get it back?
Wait, why are you on a horse? Wait, why am I in the wrong place? Why am I. I went the
because
wrong
you place. Went the wrong way. That way, yeah. It's funny being able to see your stream. just like, yeah, that way.
Where are you? Why were you on a horse?
I was never on a horse. I was were. In. I'm in the woman hole.
Oh,
I was never.
I'm gonna come over to you and give you a hug with bread. Then we're gonna end up.
Okay, sounds pretty good to me, bro. Remember, I got a really funny story. It's a really quick funny story.
Hug.
Aww.
And now I'm gonna end in the bar.
Okay.
I'm just deafen. You can hear my ending bit as well because you know you'll be listening to me. Anyway, 1 second. Chat. So, we found out who did the signs. It's kind of obvious. Then we spoke to him. Dickhead bitch. We also broke his signs, so you know that was fun. Let me take my armor off, that's like not good. Hi, I'll be welcome. Hi to the chat. Yeah. So have fun. Yeah, have a great rest of the day. I'm gonna see if there are people I can raid. Sorry, my mind just blanked then. Corgi's still live. Okay, I'll raid Corgi. How many viewers do I have? Okay, both of you go to Corgi. What's Corgi's channel? Corgi. Okay, go raid. Have fun with Corgi. Hope you guys have a good time. Hope you enjoy the stream. I will see you all next time. Bye.